display, share through Soon P.1x1CO Yunsu and Park Sung-woon will be joining Jung So-min and CO in GUK in a new drama. See also, watch, Park CO Jun, Park Min-young, Lee Min-ki, and Jung So-min enjoy filming at the beach for What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. Both actors have been confirmed for TVN's upcoming 100 Million Stars Falling from the Sky, literal title. Soon P. Display, news, English .300x250, BTF Soon P. Mobile, English .300x250, ATF. The drama is a remake of the 2002 Japanese drama of the same name of commonly known by its romaji title, Sorokara Furuichi Oku no Hoshi. It explores the story of how a dangerous man who is called a monster and a warm-hearted woman find themselves connected by strange fate. Park Sung-woon will be playing Yoo Jin-guk, who is the older brother of Yoo Jin-kang, to be played by Jung So-min, and has been a homicide detective for 27 years, adapted from the character Dojima Kunzo, played by Asashiya Sanma. Yoo Jin-guk was a high-spirited individual when he was younger, but a single mistake caused his entire life to turn upside down. He awes his younger sister and doesn't trust Kim Moo-young, to be played by Seo in GUK, who always seems to be around her. Yoo Jin-guk is also in pursuit of Kim Moo-young, for not yet revealed reasons. Seo Yoon-soo will be playing Bak Sung-ah, the Korean counterpart of Igawa Haruka's character Nishihara Miwa, who is the only daughter of a Zaibatsu Chibol family involved in the distribution industry. 100 Million Stars Falling from the Sky is set to premiere in September as TVN's next Wednesday to Thursday drama after My Arju See, What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, and Familiar Wife, Source 1, 2, 3.